We're doing a lot of different things to try to keep our employees and our customers safe during this time. We're staging people at our entrances to sanitize our carts through the entire time they're open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. We put up protective barriers between our employees and our customers at every check stand, our pharmacy departments, our C-stores, and our wine and spirits departments. We've also asked all of our customers to only go to one person per cart and also have them go to a one-way only in our shopping aisles just to encourage social distancing, just try to do our part and encourage everybody to take that space between them and their the other customers. You know, with restaurants and other food establishments closed, you know, people have nowhere else to go. And so the business has grown tremendously in the last couple of weeks. And, you know, I'm really, really proud of my employees, how hard they're working, and just their spirits in general. They've just done a tremendous job and really amazing me at the effort that they're putting in.